Yes.
For a rising quality of life in circumstances of democracy.
But there's been some debate on the issue. Former President Nelson Mandela requested the South African Law Commission to present a proposal to government on euthanasia. A discussion paper was produced which included a draft bill called the End of Life Decisions Act of 1999.
Or local people.